I am more of a create as I go kind of person when it comes to my art. So on this larger stone, since I don't really have a plan, I do put guidelines on it. Just kind of helps me out. It becomes like a little safety net. With this one being a custom order, I didn't know that they wanted red and silver, and they were drawn to an older stone of mine in these colors. So I kind of pulled from that one where I did a lot of details with the silver, and here is what I came up with for the new one.